Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Aldo, and we are back in our campaign of the in a EU4 campaign with the Incan Empire. Last time we didn't do much. We just took a few provinces from Brazil, and and we. Wait a bit. We could try to get some more provinces from Great Britain. I mean, if we have such a fabricated claim, steal maps like Indonesia. How about that? We got a few rebel problems, but it's not too bad. It's just a few pretenders and a few separatists. Nothing we couldn't get rid of. We should probably build some more forts like here. Should be at least a level 2 fort. Oh no, or probably not. Because there is already one. Probably it's better like there. Let's build some forts. Here and here and here and here. Let's build a fort here. And let's build one here. Because it's cheaper to build it here. Okay, some force built. More separatists. Hello. Would you please not ignore me? Let's explore this next. Do we have some? I don't think so. Let's build a spy network on you. Let's go through my country, why not? Come on, go home, separatists. How about Quito? It has embraced manufactories, but we can't, we still can't take it. No, it's just 9.8%. Ah, we need one more. How about you? 54%. We still have the encouraged local. Let's do this to make it faster. Switch to the advancement thing. Mm-hmm. 28%, 11% probably. We can turn this off now here. 18, 6.9, 13.5, 19, 12. We can also turn it off here. How about this place, 34, 6, yeah, probably will turn it off there as well. And we didn't turn it on there anyway, so that's okay. It will be done in Pernambuco in about 26 months, so it's 2 years, so we probably will do some more development there. Yeah, whatever. You can claim whatever you want. Let's explore this region. Yeah, we can keep we can stay there. Claim this region. Then we come home. Let's do a spy network on you. Yay. Excellent. Another one, two, three, four. Yeah. Let's recall this guy and where should we send him? These are all more or less not very important stuff things. Let's do it there. Because we can get there afterwards. We should do it like that, that we can core, or that we can build more or less everywhere. Wait, what? Revolt separatists, oh no. Fire was also done now. So we could recall you and what's that? 11,000 troops? Really? And let's send him like here. Colony in trouble. Lose 1,000 population in Cochabamba. We don't even have that many there. We must help. Okay, we must help. Trade good production, Moxos is naval supplies. Okay. So can you keep up with this? Can we can Can't you just show me meta? Where is meta? There it is. So it's not a state already. So we need some state to revoke state status from. We just take a state where we have state status like this one and do it here. Like in Ataba something. Oh. Or like in Guacho. And in Angostura. So, what's that? The merchant guild estate loses 15 loyalty. That's not a problem because we don't have a loyalty anyway, so we won't lose that much. Local unrest in these provinces. Okay. Or we gain loyalty, we gain influence, which we can't afford, so we take this. Whatever. Rejected holy law has expired. Okay. So how long will it take for you to get down there? Sometime. Hey, we can take the constitution. Let's embrace it. And then let's build some buildings with the rest of the money. Like manufacturers. And then the money is gone and workshops. So now we are again out of money. And there is again some money. Money, 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 money. Let's build a manufactory. So where do you go? It would be nice if you just go. Of course not. This would be too easy. Our truce with Spain has ended. That's okay. English Civil War. Nice. Yay, even more Portuguese. Yeah, that's great. Portugal is doing many more colonies now. Is this Portugal or... Nah, it's Portugal, not Portuguese. Colombia. Yeah, anyway, what do we want next from you? Yeah, this of course. Well, we do have claims. Well, there we have a claim. So we as well, and here too. Okay. Go here. Oh no. We lost another military leader. We don't want to lose military leaders. We want some more power projection, but I don't think we can get it. Can we insult someone? Yes, we can insult someone. We can embargo someone. We could embargo France. We could also insult Great Britain. This doesn't help. Age objectives are fulfilled. We could do this now. I'm pretty sure we could. English, yeah, let's do the English. So now we've got fulfilled the second one. Yeah, it's not plus six. Let's build another manufactory. And universities. We should build universities from now on, because the universities help us get the last institution. Have a university. Province has seat in parliament. We don't have seat in parliament. Have a university. We have universities. All of the following must be true. We have a okay. Yeah. Okay, we can't get the Enlightenment because we don't have a parliament and we are not in Europe. Can we get a parliament? Excellent. Truce with Sweden, Great Britain, the Commonwealth, Bohemia, and East Frisia are now over. Okay, let's see. Let's recall this guy. And let's just send someone here. Yay, another conversion. This was in Guangzhou. This was somewhere around here. And 9th of September, we can do some other conversion first. No edict here. Let's just do this. Let's just do this. Our jug was 20 months. And how about mid-ton? We need some more Catholic land to convert. The truce with these guys is up, so we could do some more war down there. Not sure if this is good right now, because they just colonized a bit down here. And Colombia will have to wait for the next truce. How about some war down here then? Like getting some more gold colonies or something like this. Can we declare war on you? These guys. Yeah. How about you? You don't have any. Let's improve relations with you, and let's just integrate you, because you are really nice for us. You're a vassal of Lux Color. But you are not. We could just declare war on you. Where is Colima? I dread it doesn't matter. Just send the troops down there. Like here. Oh no. They are occupied by Tlaxcala. As the following vassals, Aztec, Guamar, and can we declare war on you? No. Although you have these vassals, I can declare war on the vassal. What's that? Breaking truce. You still have a truce with them. Now see there. In 1660, the truces will be up with them. Probably the war with Argentine would be the best option anyway. I mean, if we take just the 3 or 4% peace deal, this would be more than enough. We could take this region and like this region or this one, these two. This would be done very fast. One half goes there, one half goes here, and half that goes there. Doesn't take these because they go there. You take this leader. This guy. Wait. Let's declare war over Genoa. Mm-hmm. 3-day siege ticks. That's okay. What? Ugh. Excellent. No, not really, but okay. One, two, three, four. Let's recall this guy and send him like here. Well, probably not, because there is only send him to Pumble. There is gold, really. You're stupid Portuguese people. Oh no. Let's go there. So we want this and this, and that's more or less what we want. This will go for 10 years, so we don't want it really. For the duration of the truce, yeah. How much money do you have? 45? Yeah, that's 1 month of money that I have anyway, so that's okay. Let's make 5 years of a truce, and that's good for me and fine with me. Yeah, let's give them the royal marriage. To the course. Yes, he's tolerant. My heir. I really don't want tolerant, because we don't have that many heretics and heathens in the land, because we just tried to get rid of them. And we need a missionary strength guy more or less all of the time. I hope he doesn't die. So next will be down there, the conversions. After we are done with them here in the north. So there are some rebels somewhere. Where are rebels? There are some rebels. You take this guy and just move there. Take care of these rebel peasants. Oh, wait. You go there. Take care of these rebel peasants. How about you? Negative 1,000. What? Tolonek is a vassal under Inca. Yeah? You need to be a vassal. Or else I couldn't make you. Ah, no, not an alliance. I'm stupid. Annexation. Let's annex this guy. And probably do we have a claim here? He's allied with Portugal. How about if I declare war on you? Could I? Ah, too late. Too late. But probably not for these. Oh, yes, for this as well. We have 888 settlers. If we take this, more or less, at this point it's 135 per year. 135 per year, this is in the month about 10 people, 11 per month, 11 to not 12 people per month. Plus a 25% chance that there will be 25 people as well. So it's not 12, but 27 divided by 25 divided by 4. It's about 8 more, so it's 20 per month. So it's 4 months that he needs. We could be fast enough. You're going there. They don't have a truce with me. So if we declare war on you, Portugal will come into the war. So we could take this, and probably even that. Yeah, I don't need this because I can't send a colonist here. But with this and that, we have two nearly done provinces. Yeah, why not? And we don't have to convert them. Let's declare war over Borado. You just go there. Ah, you're at war with them as well now. Let's take this guy. Just go there. You go there. Okay. Let's seize this colony. Let's recall this guy. Send him here. Mm, 51 days, so 2 months. It should be okay. We should be okay there. Let's seize this colony as well. This will be very, very expensive now for just a few moments. This was fast. How can we tell him we want no leader there? Okay. Now you take this guy and just take half of this and you go there. That's great. What's of the fifth of Bohemia is now Holy Roman Emperor. That's okay, I believe. We could take this. Yeah, that's okay for me. How many other places do you have, Scotland? Because there is no, there is Denmark. Denmark. What regions do you own, Scotland? Where are you? So if we do this, there is Caribbean, Portugal, but where are Scottish provinces? This is Portugal, Portugal. There is no Scotland in Scotland. Denmark, Russia, Ottomans. How can I see the provinces of Scotland? I mean, I really don't know how I can see them. St. Thomas. This looks like something around here. There it is. There we have Scotland. There is his capital. So this shouldn't be much of a problem. The only problem that there could... Oh. We don't have any admirals anymore. And we can't get any admirals from the merchants because they really hate us still. So we would have to buy one, some. How about you getting an admiral? Nice. Consul mission, hunt enemy fleets in the Caribbean. Let's do this. We should have these two fleets. They could protect trade in Brazil now. Do we still have too many ships? Yeah, but not that many as before. So we could try to land there. Take out Scotland and the Caribbean. We probably could take some Caribbean lands as well. Not sure if we are able to. They have a lot of ships here. Also heavies. So probably not. So we probably will just keep sitting there and take a white piece. We'll take this land. With some luck, Great Britain will colonize here some more, and we will get there another British colonial nation that we can take out. That's nice. This was fast and easy. peasants. They really don't need this anymore, so if we could get it in a peace deal, this would be nice. Also, this region. Ooh, we could do this with this region as well. Oh. This is also nearly done. Yay, we have the interreligion there. Is Atacapa down there? I think so. Or not. No, it's not down there. Do it there because we still have the religious unity stuff on here, yeah. Yay. Mm-hmm. Tierra del Fuego, this is down there. So let's see, state edicts. No edict. We need it still. Do we need it here? Nope. We don't need it here. And we destate this again. We don't need this anymore. We don't need this anymore. We could state this. Put on the enforced religious unity there. And now Terra del Fuego and Puerto de Suado, or something like that, should be up here. so many provinces still to be converted now. Ah, there is also some that we still have to convert. This is not nice. This is not nice. Yay. It's not yay. Let's just move there. Let's just say it's okay. We killed 16 ships and lost only 7. That's okay. We can live with that. We really don't need these because we can't colonize them. Come on, yay. There is the sun. There is the sun. Let's grab this as well. We have here 999, so let's recall him there and let's send him here. Nice. So we converted more land, even more land, by just having a bit of war. Discovered and we were discovered by England. Okay. Can we claim this? Just come home from you and you. Yay. very good Incan colony. So wait, how far are you here? If we do this here as well, we would cut off them. We would cut them off claiming more countries, but I mean they are so slow in doing this. And they still have one, two regions where they could colonize afterwards. After they've done this colony. So that's okay probably. Just take this as well. Because this will be done soon, I hope. Nope, just I want to put the ships together and you get some guy like this and just So now this is a province, so we can seize this colony and send the colonist here. So we did some conversion there as well. That's okay. You go back to here because you can do some healing. Gain some ducats, lose local autonomy in Fuerte Bourbon. Merchant state gains 15 loyalty. The merchants lose loyalty. Oh god, come on. Stupid. Just wanted to take the money. We can take admin tech, but we don't need to because we are still ahead of time. That's great, that's good, that's really good. Yay, there is sun again. It takes some money to do all these colonies, but we saved some time in converting these colonies. Truce with Aztecs has ended. We could do the war with the Aztecs as well. Just stay here and let's go there. And let's just oof, 23,000 men. A lot of cavalry do you have? Do we want to fight them? Or not? I really don't want to fight him. Let's go here. And let's just wait a bit. Where are my troops? Why didn't you come with me? Really? Moxos is self-sustaining, yay. I mean, we could take this one as well. No, we can't, because we can't settle it, so no. Nope, go away. Why is it just 22%? I mean, we captured everything from you. Strange. Okay, let's move there. Let's probably attack someone down there. Just fetch my troops. And forget about the Caribbean. Let's go there. How about we do some nice little piece? Will you give me what I want? And else I don't need anything about of you. No, probably I would have wanted this province. Now we have to wait 5 years more. you go and protect trade in Brazil again. So can we declare war on you now? Yes, we can. Otomi is your overlord, isn't he? Is a subject to Otomi, yes. So is this also Otomi land? This is Otomi land. If we declare war on you, we will have to fight Otomi, Colima, and no, and Tlapanek. Where is Tlapanek? This is Tlapanek. This is occupied by peasants. Interesting. Just stay here. We will have to fight even more because Otomi is the overlord of more than one, probably. He's the overlord over there. It's the following vassals: Aztec, Guamar, and Tonala. Here is Tonala, Colima, Tonala. We will have to fight this, Guama, Aztec. Ugh. Too many places. Okay. But we will do this only in the next episode. Until then, I hope you enjoyed this, and I wish you a good evening and bye.